The definition of perfect has never been complimented by an individual in any form of literature. Love, you have rewritten the books, and you are the definition of perfect. I have vowed to honor and obey you for as long as we both shall live. May we kindle this love, this feeling, and all the emotions that come with it. We are blessed, love, and I'm even more blessed to have the honor of calling you my wife. In you, my angel, I have found the meaning of life.
My always, forever, the light in the dark, and I found it, the treasure, your beautiful heart, and with every piece of mine, I love you more than life. Sat alone in the garden, the dreams you had, you told me that it won't be a problem. Remember how it felt to love and never doubt. I wish that I could tell you why it doesn't get easy to give away the part that makes me love you completely, but we have never lost because we will never stop.
Focus on Christ, the more you're going to aspire to become more and more like Jesus, the more you're going to see these virtues in your life. And that's what you're going to be called for. That is the recipe for a successful marriage, is to make it Christ-centered.
I'm telling you, we're just one kiss away from heaven, so baby, hold on tight.
But also in the marriage, we also discover who God is. By the way that we love one another, we taste something of God.
Just stay tonight, baby, let's just stay here tonight.
We now pronounce you husband and wife. The big moment, you may now kiss your bride.
Pack yourself a toothbrush, dear. Pack yourself a favorite blouse. Take a withdrawal slip. Take all of your savings out. 'Cause if we don't leave this town, we might never make it out. I was not born and drowned. Baby, come on. Forget what Father Brennan said. We were not born in sin. Leave a note on your bed. Let your mother know you're safe. And by the time she wakes,
my wife, my love, we made it. We are here. We are married, husband and wife. And it is breathtakingly beautiful.
Baby, come on.
Stephen, by your married life, be filled with the right ingredients: faith, trust, humor, passion, romance, understanding, and timeless love.
Stories told, walking down windy roads.
Steve, Thelmari, you guys make a beautiful couple. Thelmari, thank you. You definitely bring the best out of him. So thank you very, very much for that. Steve, I really, really appreciate the leadership that you've given me from brother to brother. Thank you. To Stephen and Thelmari Crawford, cheers.
Time is all we have. So we go. And won't look back. We will run with a heart that is oh so young. We have come to a place we can go as one. We will run.